two informed sides today, Saints and West Brom. What's your thoughts on the game?
Difficult game. Going to be a tough game because they're a good side. I'm going to go 2-1 to Saints.
Going 2-1 Saints. What's your score prediction today?
Thinking 2-1. Ross Stewart off the bench. Fingers crossed.
Ross Stewart's involved today. He's definitely going to be involved. Late wins have been a habit. In the last four games, three of those we've scored in stoppage time. How amazing has that been? It's been a change of mentality, hasn't it?
It's a good mentality to keep going to the last whistle. Keep playing to the last whistle with a bit of fight. It's nice to get a last minute winner.
Your thoughts on the mentality change? There's definitely been a shift since the Rotherham game, isn't there? That whole City game, Ryan Fraser's got two last minute winners. Yeah. Gavin Bazunu won at Preston. There is definitely a shift in mentality, isn't there?
Yeah, I feel like the mentality now, we're keeping pushing up to the end. Even if the result's not going our way, we're pushing right up to the full 90. And even in that added time, as you said, with Ryan Fraser scoring them absolute beauties, getting us them 3 points. So it's been good.
Yeah, they beat Hull last week, 3-1. West Brom, they're a good side. West Brom arrive with one defeat from the last 10. Mighty tough game, isn't it?
Very tough game. Very good side. Very organised. I think it'll be tough to win today.
He's done a great job, Carlos Corberan at West Brom. They've got no money much, but they're in the playoffs. They're right in behind us. We need to win today, really, to stay in there, don't we?
Yeah, definitely. I feel like if we can get 3 points, we're on our way. But obviously, if we can get any points from this today, it'll be a great change.
Guys, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I've got Matt and Ralph with me, both Baggies fans. Talk to me about the game today. Who's the player we've got to watch out as Southampton fans today?
Gray Dingana.
He's a good player, yeah?
Yep.
And what's your score prediction for today's game, mate?
2-2.
2-2. You travel well, you're in good form. You're unbeaten in 10 now?
Yeah, a couple of clean sheets. He's got them regimented at the back. We have got a few out, but... yeah, it seems to have got the defence rock solid. I know you boys will keep the ball and probably have the majority of possession. But, if he can carry on like he has the last couple of games, yeah, it should be an entertaining match. Ralph's confident with 2-2. If you give me a draw now, I'd take that straight away. So, yeah, we'll see.
We were talking on the way over, actually. We were saying we'd actually probably take a draw today as well. You're a good side. Top side. Corbyn, he's done a good job. Talk to me about him as a manager. He's done amazing with not a lot of money. He's got to be one of the best managers in this division.
You'd probably think so, yeah. With the resources that he's got and the money that he's had to spend, everything going on in the background, there's a lot of, like, you probably get it as well. You look at the forums, everyone's asking for him out. The style of football ain't great. But with what he's got, me personally, I think he's done a fantastic job. So, yeah. Long may it continue, and hopefully we can keep hold of him. So,
what time did you sell this morning? Was it a long trip down to St Mary's today? Is it your first time here as well?
Yeah.
First time, yeah. Just over 2.5 hours, not too bad. Yeah, it was just as we got closer, really, the traffic started to build up. So, nice day for it as well, which makes it, you know, if it had been tipping it down, it might have been a different story. But, yeah, good journey down. Let's just hope it's not a long journey on the way back.
The player we need to watch out for, who is your key man today? Who's fit? Who you think will play?
Yeah, so in form would be, like Ralph says, probably Dean Garner. He seems to have stepped up. I mean, he's been with us 3 seasons now, I think. And when he come on loan from West Ham, he was fantastic. But at the time, there was Pereira, Krivinovic, like that. Style of football's totally changed. But he seems to have picked back up, had a couple of injuries. But he's the one for me, really, that's... yeah, if anyone's got to look out, it's him. He's the one that's going to create the chances. So, yeah.
Back on the match day vlog. Thanks for coming on.
It's all right,
two informed sides today. They're playing really, really well. They're unbeaten in 10. How do you think it's going to go today? What's your score prediction?
1-1. I see they've had 7 clean sheets this season, but we've scored the first goal in our last 8 games. So it's going to be tricky. I don't think they're going to break their formation. I think that they'll sit in. I watched them a couple of weeks ago away to Birmingham, and they were beat that day. I think Birmingham counter-attacked them really well, so that might be the way to go. I think we're both going to try and dominate the ball, but I'll go 1-1, and you know, we might sneak a winner.
No, we were saying that on the way over from the island. We were saying that we'd probably take a draw today, but the mentality has shifted. Since I saw you a few weeks ago, It was Rotherham at home. Was it Leeds?
Leeds at home, yeah.
Then we had the Rotherham game, but mentality shifted since the Hull City game.
Yeah.
Ryan Fraser, we've had some late goals. We've had three goals scored in stoppage time in the last four games. Mm-hmm. Is there a shift in mentality, do you think?
I think we feel more together as a team. I think last season there was a real disconnect between the players, the fans, and actually the players themselves. It didn't feel like a team. It's obviously difficult having three different managers in a season. It's not easy, but Russell's come in and he's really brought the players together. We got for a tricky spell, four losses on the bounce. We don't feel like we're scoring many more goals. I don't feel like we're more clinical. We're just winning games now. We're grinding teams down, keeping the ball for 75 minutes. Teams just can't keep up with that concentration of trying to win the ball back. So yeah, I think absolutely Russell has brought in a real winning mentality, and the players, when you see them, they look so happy now.
Fans,
so good.
Score prediction for today, bud.
I think it's going to be a tough game, but I think hopefully a 2-1 win, mate. Hopefully.
You've been doing well. Unbeaten in 10. Yes. Really good manager in Carlos Corberan. He's got to be one of the best managers in this division. With the budget he works with and what he's doing is incredible, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great. I think it's going to be a 2-1 win today, though, for us.
Going with a 2-1 win. Who's a standout player?
I'd say Grady Dingana. Past three, four games, he's had, you know, he's scored or assisted either game. You know, he's been an absolutely class player, in my opinion. You know, he's changed his season around, if you ask me. Yeah, coming back from injury. So,
what's your aspirations for the rest of the season? What would be a good season for the Baggies?
To just get through to the playoffs, to be fair. Get back up into the Prem where we belong.
I agree with that, yeah. I'd say, you know, your aim is playoffs. If you lose in playoffs, you know, fair enough. But in my opinion, I say you aim for playoffs. If you make playoffs, you make playoffs, though. Yeah. And then, you know, might see you in the playoffs.
You never know. You never know. That's we'll be out here. We've got the playoffs. We take it right now.
Definitely.
It's a tough, tough division, isn't it?
It is, yeah. It's one of these every week. You don't know what's going to happen. You know, you could lose, you could win. Any team that shows up, you never know. We had a draw with Plymouth Argyle.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's one of these where, you know, things happen. You never know what's going to happen in this league. It's a scary league, to be honest.
Yeah, it's a tough league.
It is, definitely.
Thank you, mate. Welcome along to another match day vlog. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you're enjoying the vlog so far. I am at St Mary's at Southampton. Take on West Bromwich Albion in the Sky Bet Championship. A big game for Saints today, looking for another 3 points. It's all been about late winners in the last couple of weeks, but Carlos Corberan, West Bromwich Albion come to St Mary's and they are in form. They've only lost the once in the last 10 games. Saints could stretch to 8 unbeaten today as we head into the international break. Saints, they're unchanged other than one today. The only change for Saints is Mason Holgate, who comes in for the suspended Jan Bednarek. Right, I'm with Katie and her best friend today. Katie's been to watch a lot of Southampton games. She's watched about 23 Saints games and she's only seen 4 wins. Katie, your score prediction for today's game?
I think it's going to be 2-1 to the Saints.
Who is your goal scorer today?
I think Charlie Alcaraz and Adam Armstrong. On the clock, still Saints 1, West Brom 0. Will Smallbone with the goal, but Adam Armstrong for Saints has been really, really good. Captain Adam Armstrong is been outstanding. Loads of flick-offs. He's playing really, really well for Saints, but it's Saints 1, West Brom 0 as it stands. 24 on the clock. I'm with Connor. It's half-time at St Mary's. Southampton are 1-0 up against West Bromwich Albion. Been a really good first half by Southampton, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Will Smallbone with the goal after 5 minutes. What a start to the game.
Indeed it was. It was a bit confusing when the goal happened, to be honest, because it was up and down, and we didn't know if it went in. But then, thankfully, it did end up going in, so we were very happy about that. Bit of a sloppy goal, but a goal's a goal. We're not complaining.
Yeah, it was great to get an early goal, and Adam Armstrong, the captain for Southampton, he's been so good, hasn't he? Worked so hard off the ball, but he's played some lovely flick-ins behind their defence.
He's been playing a lot of lovely football today. It's just been a shame that some of the balls that have been through to him have been offsides. It sadly does happen, but we've definitely had a lot of chances, and our attack has been very good today.
I'm going to talk to Connor about Charlie Alcaraz. He was called up to the Argentina under-23 squad this week. He's been really, really good today. He looks like the Alcaraz of last season, doesn't he? He's picking up the ball, he's running with it. He just looks like there's something extra in him at the moment.
Yeah, so the Alcaraz last season was a happy, good player who wasn't afraid to run up, take a shot, do things. But obviously this season, with the new manager, he's had to do a lot more passing and possession-based football. But it is good to see him slowly glowing up a bit more and turning back into the player he was.
Final question for you. Mason Holgate's coming in centre-back today for Bednarek, who was suspended. He's done quite well first half, Mason Holgate. He's wearing pink football boots, but he's played quite well, hasn't
he? Yeah. So he has been, obviously, it was a... Jan Bednarek has been our main centre-back for the moment, but obviously he has been... had the suspension for this game because of the amount of yellow cards, I believe.
Mate, it's been a really, really good first half. What's your final score prediction? What's your score prediction for the game?
I'm going to say 2-1. They're going to score, I'd say, about 10-15 minutes into the half. And we'll probably do what we normally do and then score in the last 10 minutes.
It's been a really good first half at St Mary's. It's Southampton 1, West Bromwich Albion 0. Now Saints 1, West Brom 1. It's all been West Brom to start their second half, and they're back in the game. Will Smallbone went off injured, and it's not quite been the same since he went off. Saints didn't have much of a midfield. Ryan Fraser come on, but Shay Charles has just come on in central midfield for Flynn Downs. Shay Adams has just come on up front as well, but it's Saints 1, West Brom 1. Saints need to buck their ideas up quickly. Kieran, welcome to the Matchday Vlog.
Thank you.
Thoughts on the game today? Saints 2, West Bromwich Albion 1.
We played really well in the first half, but in the second it dropped off, I think.
Yeah.
Holgate was good though.
He did well, Mason Holgate, seeing he had a pair of pink boots on today as well. Adam Armstrong, shout out to him, he was really good today, wasn't he?
Very good, yeah, very good.
Overall, it's been really good since the last international break. Saints have 5 really, really good results there.
Yeah.
You must be really pleased as a Saints fan. I'm delighted.
Definitely. Very good performances.
What's your aspirations for the rest of the season?
I'm just keeping holding this, like not losing at the back like we did in the first half. We're doing better than that in the second half. But being better in the second half, when we're going 1-0 up, maybe go for the second goal and not just stay back.
Yeah, just going for the juggler sometimes, isn't it? Mm. Leicester are slipping up slightly at the moment. Yeah. They've dropped 6 points in 2 games now.
Yeah.
The gap's closing. We just got to keep winning games, haven't
definitely,
we?
Definitely, yeah. The gap will close after time.
It's got some post-match reaction to the Saints game today. Saints 2, West Brom 1. What were your thoughts on the game?
Something like that.
We weren't great at the start of that second half, but Adam Armstrong come up with a good point again. How good has Adam Armstrong been this season?
Best player. You love him. He didn't quite go to the Premier League, but he goes to different class this year, doesn't he?
What's your thoughts on the performance? Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, exactly.
And what's your aspirations for the rest of the season? Do you think we can get promotion back to the Premier League?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
They managed to provide the doctor. There's a change of mentality, isn't there? We keep going to the end, don't we? It's good to see, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's
very good. The best team ever! The best team ever!
Up Saints.
Hello!